everybody wants to do it differently, then we have to deal with a legal challenge right here and right now.
Okay, then my question is why, the question then is, why in the resignation letter that you were not specific in saying that you wanted to leave? Because it leaves us open, it's not you, it leaves us as a body open to potential problems in the future, not having a time frame in here.
My statement is already made, so whatever decision you all like to deal with.
It's not up to us, it's not up to us.
Yes, it is.
No, there's no vote or anything, because it's a legal opinion, it's up to you.
Well, I just told you what I was doing.
Okay, your intention is to stay in the legal.
Then I'll make sure that on the record, if we move forward, that we have, and I think it'll be in conflict with this.
Well, you know, I do understand. You know, I might point out that we're not taking any official action at the conference meeting. And at the 6 p.m. meeting, one alternative might be to give people the option if they're worried about smoking challenge later, to, you know, to offer to be able to table that particular item, you know, because no one may ever challenge it, but if somebody did challenge it, then that would.
I can understand if